guided Gussie from the pathway to the levee, and her little blue jeans rolled up to her knee. I pay her no attention, and she tagged along beside me, trying hard to copy everything I did. But I couldn't keep from smiling when I'd hear somebody saying, "Look yonder, there goes Jody and the kid." Even after we grew older, we could still be seen together as we walked along the levee holding hands. 'Cause as surely as a season, she was changing to a woman. I've lived enough to call myself a man. And she often lay beside me in the coolness of the evening, till the morning sun was shining on my bed. In a time when she was sleeping, I'd smile when I'd remember how they used to call us Jody and the kid. But it gets a little lonesome when I hear somebody say,